Uncle Raj, give me the letter. I can't wait anymore. I have to see the contents. I have history to explore. I speak with hope to teach a lesson. I speak as one of your own bloodline. I write with hope to you all. I wish to help everything align. I trust that you shall read my letters. Trust you shall read them hard. For at the end, you will have to play your ace, not stumble upon a blank card.
Son, what is that you just read out? Sounds very serious. But how could a family house like this contain text so mysterious?
Our dear, dear guests, the Sharmas, the ones that were supposed to come to today, they just called and they cancelled. Told me that they had an emergency and went away. What is all the sudden silence? What did I miss?
Dad, we were up in the attic and they just found this.
It contained some very vague words. They just let them out. But none of us really know who or what those words are about.
Whatever this text is, maybe it sounds to you worth exploring. But unfortunately, I'll have to pass. Today my chores list is soaring. And anyway, what can a yellow piece of parchment tell us? A parchment that so easily breaks in our hands? It's probably something useless. I see no one who understands.
Well, I for one, I'm game for decoding those rhymes. Come on kids, let's do some cracking. We need to change like this sometimes.
Hey Grandpa, did I hear someone say change? I could use some right about now. I'm so bored, I'm willing to start knitting. But I've apparently forgotten how.
Yes Arjun, we found something interesting. The words are perplexing. Come, we need brains for this operation. Someone who can do heavy duty thinking.
Okay, let's hear the clues. I'm eager to hear about this new task. And who else is helping us in this, may I ask?
I'm helping out, and I assume so is Ria, because we both are pretty bored here. Uncle Raj and Harini are joining too. But the more in number, the more we endear.
I'm hoping Grandma will join. For frankly, she knows this house inside out. I'm sure we can use her intelligence, no matter what this letter is about.
Okay, I'm lending my hand as well. I want to participate too. Let's not waste any time. Get along reading second clue. To decode this first hint, one must learn to lead the rest. Gather a strong pack and automatically everything will happen for the best. To understand this specific poem, here to confuse you in ample, everyone, the first lesson to learn, writes on this following example.
Do read the clues once again. They make no sense, but I'm hooked. We need to find the meaning of these immediately and make sure there is nothing we overlooked. Also, may I read the first clue again? I want to feel the old paper in my hands. This is pretty perplexing. Let's see where we land.
Let's get right down to business. What could these possibly be regarding? Shall we ask the house elf Ramu? Maybe there's some ancient information he is guarding. Ramu? Oh Ramu bhai, we are in need of some help and we think you can offer assistance. Here, have a look at this mysterious letter and find the reason behind its existence.
I think it's pretty self-explanatory. You have to choose the wittiest one in the group to solve this anonymous riddle in order for you all to old information recoup.
Ha ha! That made our decision easier. Clearly, I am the smartest one around.
Yeah, right. Way to go, modesty. You'll probably just bring us crashing to the ground. I think we all agree that I am the smartest, even though I don't show it much. My time had come to exercise it. Though, I don't think so anyone can solve this as such.
And thus spread the hate and evil, traveling around from one to the other, all of them fighting over who is best, everyone was rivals now, not mother or brother. All too engrossed in deciding who was going to lead. All putting forward their best traits. Until someone mentioned something that everyone agreed. One practical family member questioned about what the letters would lead them to. And so they dropped the argument, returned to peace, and nothing else was any more asked.
Let's agree that from now onward we will work together in peace. Let's take a vote on our next actions. That way the disagreement will decrease.
Here is where the rookie to the story decided to get himself introduced by showing his genuine curiosity in the pressing matters this mystery letter has produced.
Not meaning to intrude, but this mystery sounds interesting to me. Can I help make your decision easier? It will surely end your relative, as far as I can see.
Here, Ramu. Take a look at these clues. These were the texts that were the source to our blues. We've decided we want nothing to do with it. We're all better off without a fuel. So we're leaving the envelope in your possession. There. Now there's nothing left to spoil the mood.
The servant thinks, what if the clues led him to some treasure? A treasure so valuable that he could become rich. If he laid his hands on this valuable item, he could finally get out of his helpless stitch. He goes to work right away. He had his brain, his arms, and his drive. With no one to hold him back and be dead weight, he could get this treasure and himself out alive.
Oh, the rusty lock on the ancient family door. It looks just like this here seal. It's on the envelope to use as a clue. Let's go see what the door conceals.
No way we're joining your silly quest. We'll fight for power once more. Ramu, we suggest you leave the clues and go back to your work. We'll forget the clues exist and become one like before.
Search that had proved problematic and vile. But oh, the clever, cunning servant continued his search with low profile.
This keyhole looks rather old and strong. I doubt that I can pick it. The lock is too precise and too secure. Only its original key will fit. But I wonder, who in this family owns the key? Which member possesses the power? The suspense of the situation is killing me. But this is something I just have to discover.